Dude, we're destroying them.
Alder Gross is on for the extra point. It's up, it's good, and the Giants have a 7-0 lead. Pretty clean and simple there. Just two plays, the long pass resulting in the touchdown on play number two. This is taken about 7 yards deep. And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Out there ready for this next drive, the Redskins offense. And hoping to do better than they did their last possession when they punted the football.
Appeal to the vanity of your offensive line. Tell them that they control your fate. Leverage guys. Win the line of scrimmage. If you do that, you start to win first down. You win second down. And guess what? You start accumulating first downs. And that's what they need in order to not punt the ball again.
The last play got just a yard. Here's second and 9 from the 26. Now a run with Peterson. Only a couple there, so he'll be brought down about the 28. 5 in the secondary now for the Giants here on third. A shotgun snap for Keenan. Going up top.
And that's caught inside the 45.
And he takes it in. Touchdown, Washington. Chris Thompson. 72 yards as his guys are on the board here in this first quarter. And that was just a fly route. There was no stop. He just went.
Yeah, and it's beautiful to watch because you have to set it up as you go along. Everyone knows he's fast, so you play him for that. That's the number one thing you want to take away. But as you go through a game, sometimes you vary the speed in which you come off the line of scrimmage and maybe start a little bit slower. Get him to stop his feet a little bit as a defensive back and then explode and go, as we saw there.
That'll take this across the 25, a couple extra yards, up to the 27-yard line. The Giants offense at the line, ready to begin their next drive. And they're hoping to redo their efforts of the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just thinking what it's like now on the sideline, because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you score points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Manning now on first down. Oh, that was dangerous. Throw it into coverage, almost picked. But instead, they'll keep it on second down. Here now is 2nd and 10, again for the 41. Manning on target here to Shepard. And they're going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Redskins' 41-yard line. Manning now already over 100 yards passing in just this first quarter. It's 1st and 10. They run with Barkley on first down, and he gets about 5 out of it. Tackle made there by Mason Foster. The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. Manning going to hand it off to Barkley. He breaks through another tackle. A gain of 5, good enough for the first down. Line of scrimmage to 31 now on 1st and 10. Again to Barkley out of the gun. And he'll get about 3 as he's brought down to the 28. Ready to roll for the second quarter from MetLife Stadium. The Giants whip the football as they got it 2nd and 7. On 2nd and 7, Manning, and he whips that one incomplete there. Evan Ingram was the intended target, and now it's 3rd down. They head to the line facing a 3rd and 7 following the incompletion on 2nd down. It's caught, Shepard. And they're going to have another 1st down here as the tackle's made at the Redskins' 17-yard line.
They all came together there in breaking route. Drove it with excellent pace. Money throw right there to move the sticks.
And stopped a few yards shy of the goal line at the 3. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. To throw, it's Manning.
Touchdown.
A 3-yard touchdown pass, and the Giants have taken the lead. And he is a reliable target. They like to get him involved. They got him involved there for the score.
And they should. He's a very good player. Remember, they can use him in certain positions, so many different spots. and he usually comes through for them.
PAT up and good by Rosas. And that makes the score 14-7. Touchdown. Here's Rosas on to kick it away. That'll be taken in the end zone. And no run back here. This will be a touchback if it comes out to the 25-yard line. Out comes Washington's offense as they get set to take over here. And they had to wait a long time to get the football back. Probably not what you were hoping for when you got an offensive tackle.
Agreed. What you were looking for is the defense get the ball back pretty quickly, right? Hoping for a three and out. So that didn't happen. You can't yell too deep for that. They've got to take care of their own business and reestablish themselves now that they're back on the field.
From the 27, Keeman. And this one complete to the lead. And they'll get it up just short of the 45 at the 44. 17 yards that time at a Washington first. On first and 10, Keeman. He's got Thompson here, complete. It'll be a gain of four, and that'll make this a second down.
I know most of the time when the ball's in the air, you're thinking wide receiver, tight end, but running backs, they can be a big part of any passing offense nowadays.
Looking to throw again on second down. Keener, and he'll get it down here to the 43. 9 yards to pick up there, and it's a first down. Keenan going to come up now, first and 10. He's 4 for 4 now, throwing the ball to start the drive. Shotgun handoff to Thompson. And the stop here will come at the 38-yard line. Grant handling it on the stop. From the 38, Keenan. That's going to be caught by Richardson. And this time, not quite to the 30. He'll be down at the 31-yard line. 7 yards there in the first down. We've hit the two-minute mark of the second quarter, 14-7. We remind you that coming up at halftime, we'll pay a visit to Jonathan Coachman. He's in Orlando to have our EA Sports halftime report. Here's a throw right side, taken in by his tight end. And he is out of bounds inside the 30. The completion good for 3, and it's second down. That first down completion only netted him 3. Second and 7. Now this one over the middle into the hands of his tight end, complete. A gain of 3 last play. This time they double it and pick up 6. This will be play number 8 here on the drive. It's 3rd and a yard. To the air again, Keenan. Jordan Reed has it. And they'll work it inside the 15-yard line before it's all said and done. And they're going to have another first down as the tackle's made at the Giants' 13-yard line. Keenan now, only one pass has hit the ground for him. 10 of 11 thus far. It's first and 10. From the red zone now, Keenan. It's hauled in by Doxer. The Redskins now going to use the first of their 3 timeouts. As the stoppage will come with a little under a minute to go in this first half. Throwing again on second down. Keenan. He'll go down back at the 12. Now Washington going to use the second of their 3 timeouts as they get the stoppage with a little over 50 seconds to go in the first half. Throwing on third down. Keenan. Complete. Richardson has it. They get only 4 that time as that leads us to a 4th down. So now on 4th down, the Redskins will hand things over to their kicker, Dustin Hopkins. From the right hash here, should be an easy one. Hopkins' kick is good. And they'll cut the lead back down to 4 now at 14-10. So they get 3, certainly hoping for 6 after a 13-play drive.
So you console yourself on defense by saying you did your job, right? If they get 13 plays, you only give up a field goal, you did a nice job there. But here's the other part. 13 plays, you don't force any mistakes, you don't take the ball away. Maybe that's the way they should look at it.
The Giants offense at the line ready to begin their next drive. They'll start out on the ground. It's Saquon. And it just pushes way forward for a few as the clock will run.
All right, we'll have to go long past.
They're going to use the first of their timeouts. As it will come with 36 ticks to go in half number one. From the 31, Manning.
Catch the ball, team!
It's incomplete. Golden Tate, his intended receiver. Third down here. So the failure to connect on second down, that leaves him staring up here at a third and eight. Flushed out right. Oh, what a move. And he nearly got the first himself, but it appears he's going to be about a yard or two short. The Redskins going to go ahead and use their final timeout as they stop it with 19 seconds to go in half number one. And how about the call here? They need 2 yards in their own territory on fourth down, and they're going to go for it.
Yes.
Taken down, but not before he runs it past the 50. Now the Giants will use the second of their three timeouts as they'll stop the clock with 12 seconds to go in this first half.
I don't have a field goal,
bro. On first and 10, here's Manning. He's striking a football, he's going to
come out. All right, field goal, field goal.
Offensively, they'll take the timeout with 6 seconds left in the second quarter. So even
40
though it's first
yards.
Down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get three before halftime. This is a 40-yard attempt from the left half.
Come on.
And the kick by
Wilson
is good.
Yes.
And that moves him up for a touchdown now.